Hello everyone, my name is Mitch. I'm a fourth year medical student from the United States, graduating in May, almost done. And I'm starting this YouTube channel all about wellness, specifically the science of wellness, or WellSci for short. For this video and future videos, I'll be including timestamps on the screen at the beginning of each video, so feel free to jump around to whatever interests you the most. So there's so much fascinating information out there in the world today. New studies on topics concerning wellness are being published left and right. The problem is, a lot of times, these new amazing discoveries and connections go unseen to the public eye. There's so many different opinions out there on these topics that are floating around the internet, or you read about them on the news. And what I really want to do is just present the truth about what we know about these specific wellness topics as objectively as I can. So my goal for this channel is to create educational videos that provide scientific data, such as research articles, plausible hypotheses or specific theories concerning each topic, as well as some basic anatomy and physiology, things of that nature, to highlight the science in some of the most basic practices of wellness, as well as some of the more esoteric topics. So what do I mean by topics concerning wellness? These are things like meditation, diet or specific dietary changes, sleep, exercise, conscious breathing, positive thinking, journaling, productivity techniques, just to name a few topics that I'll be discussing in future videos. So I want to lay out the structure of each video so you get some sort of an idea of what to expect. So each video will kind of be broken up into four parts. So number one, I'll say what each topic is and provide a little bit of an introduction. Number two, I'll be explaining how and why whatever topic I'm talking about works. Number three, that kind of goes into a little bit of number two, but I'll be providing the scientific data that I have found and collected, giving the pros for that specific topic. And then number four, I'll be providing some basic tips on how you can use this specific topic to improve your everyday life. So if you want to learn the science of things like meditation, diet, exercise, how to be more productive, and to simply live a more well-rounded, balanced life by living in wellness, please subscribe to this channel so you never miss a video. Also, if there's a specific topic of interest that you'd really like me to cover, please leave a comment down below or message me on Instagram, message me on Facebook, harass me, I don't care. And the last thing I really want to advocate above anything else in this video is that wellness as a whole is extremely individualized. I really want to provide objective information on these topics so that you can try these specific topics out in your life and test them for yourself and see if you get the results that you desire. You can test them in a subjective mannerism, by simply how you feel, how much energy you have, how much mental clarity you have, your relationships, etc. And you can use objective tests as well, like lab results, or how far you're able to run, or how fast you're able to run a 100 meter sprint, waist to height ratio. Though I do practice some of these things myself, and I will address that in future videos, those are the things that work for me. What works for me may not work for you. So give whatever you want a try and see how you feel. It's really all about experimenting and what works best for you at the end of the day.